Good morning, everybody. Like Scott mentioned, you want to use the 10 if you can. And we just received word from the CHP. They're set to open those lanes in just 45 minutes. And of course, we'll keep you posted. Getting word of a new accident in Long Beach. This is the 405 North at Cherry. Not too many details. We hope nobody's hurt too seriously, but expect some delays as one lane is blocked at this time. And another portion of the 405 just clearing this wreck, actually this stalled out car, from the slow lane. That's the 405 northbound at Getty Center Drive. Now let's take a look outside. Our Caltrans camera's going to show us the 101 through Sherman Oaks. Looking great. Both directions still wide open and still very quiet. Our traffic tracker drive time shows us that 710 northbound from the 105 into East Los Angeles. An easy 7-minute ride. Now Garth Kemp is here.